Once you've sketched out some ideas in the session view using clips, you will then want to lay them out in an arrangement along a timeline. In this video, we're going to look at how you can get your ideas from the session view into the arrangement view. In my current live set, I have several tracks. Each track has several clips. I've arranged the scenes so that each scene represents a part of my song. And to remember this, I've renamed the scenes and assigned a color to each scene. First, I'll make sure that all my tracks are unarmed. If I click the Record to Arrangement button, I can start recording to the arrangement view immediately. However, if you hold Shift on your computer keyboard and then click the Record to Arrangement button, Live waits for you to launch a clip or a scene before it starts to record into the arrangement view. I'll start by launching some clips. Clips can be launched in any order, and these will be recorded directly into the arrangement view. Now I'll launch some scenes to add some more clips into my arrangement. I don't necessarily have to follow the order of my clips or scenes to record to the arrangement view. This not only makes recording to the arrangement view a fun process, but it also allows you to experiment with your composition by triggering different clips and scenes in any order you like. If you'd like to view your recording to the arrangement view while working in the session view, press Tab on your computer keyboard to toggle between the arrangement view and the session view. If you make any changes to parameters of devices or the mixer during recording to the arrangement view, this will also be recorded into the arrangement view as automation. If your session view clips contain any form of automation, these will also be recorded directly into the arrangement view. Once I finish recording my clips and scenes into the arrangement view, I'll press Stop to stop the recording. Now I've recorded my clips and scenes to the arrangement view, I'd now like to start my playback from the arrangement view. To do this, I'll click the Back to Arrangement button that is highlighted orange in the arrangement view. Once this has been clicked, Live will now play the contents of the arrangement view. If at any time during playback in the arrangement view, I decide to trigger clips or scenes from the session view, the Back to Arrangement button will reappear. To resume the playback from arrangement view again, I'll click the Back to Arrangement button. If clips have been triggered from individual tracks, I can click the single track Back to Arrangement. As an alternative to real-time recording from the session to arrangement, you can also click and drag clips from the session view into the arrangement view. Select one or more clips in the session view. Click and hold with the mouse and press the Tab key on your keyboard. You can now put the clips anywhere within the arrangement view. If the clips have loop enabled, you can drag them out to your desired length.